What's up, guys? We're doing some more Mighty Goose. We're about 2 hours into it. So. Right now, we're at the Adderellum Ruins of Magic. Stop the Void from harnessing ancient magics. So, this is where we are today. This is what we're gonna do.
Start.
The egg pod missed our target by quite a large margin. The unstable flows of ether that are messing with the radar system. Luck. The green planet. Remember all my maneuvers from yesterday? There we go. Yeah, so we're a couple hours into the game already. How many stages we went through, but it's quite a few. Hey Cap, what's up? How are you? Hey, my monitor's working now. Or my internet, I mean. I'm doing alright. Rush out of work. About it. Same shit as yesterday. Forget about that roll. What combo? Hey, Bezo, what's up? Thanks, Cap. What's going on, Bezo? Playing retro. Now that I got my internet acting right, put that right there just in case. Yeah, thank you, Cap. How goes it, Bezo? How you doing? This part kind of sucks. Patient, that's my thing. Oh, those remove the shields too, that's cool. Oh, I didn't see that. So we're doing some bullshit as usual. I'm doing good. Work and stream, that's about it. Work was alright. It's kind of boring, but... I'm alright now. I try not to get hit so much. I hate those things, man. Oh! I didn't want to get hit. Find their temple. God, I have a whole list of games I want to play. Some stream and some play off stream. I've got a whole list. I see Ritual of the Night. Bloodstained Ritual of the Night's on Game Pass now. They put Madden 23 on Game Pass. I already had the trial version of it. But they put it on. I did not think they were going to do that, but they did. Alright, we're doing better. Heal him. He's almost done, just paperwork sucks. Yeah, dude, they put Ritual of the Night on Game Pass. I'm gonna install it when I get done. Oh my god. Got some hell. Yep, Ritual of the Night's on Game Pass. Madden 23 is on Game Pass. There's a couple other good ones on Game Pass, too. That they added. I checked yesterday. They were on there. I checked today, and they were on there as well. I thought that was cool. I really wanted to play Ritual of the Night. That one. Really awesome. I was glad to see that. I love this health. So I'm gonna install that as soon as I'm done, and then I'm gonna upgrade my internet speed too, I think. To 100 megs pretty soon here, just so everything runs a little bit cleaner. Because my install speed isn't that good. Gotta wait quite a bit for some games, especially the more demanding ones. Gotta wait a lot more. So, hoping it runs a little bit better. Cancel your Game Pass. Resub later this year when they add Plague Tale 2. And I guess I'll be checking out Bloodstained as well. Oh, that's cool. Hell yeah, I like Game Pass. I mean, I'm new to it. I haven't had it for that long, so I understand that. You know, at some points, you know, a lot of the same games. But I'm enjoying it right now, though, since I'm new to it. I was kind of surprised that they had Ritual of the Night on Game Pass, because I heard it wasn't going to be on Game Pass until mid-September, and then I seen it yesterday, and I was like, oh my god, cool. I'm pretty happy about that. Whoa! I thought I died there. I like Game Pass too, but I hadn't really been utilizing much the last few months. I could justify the cost. I have so many games I've purchased, but I have yet to play. I hear you on that one for sure. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, since I'm like pretty much brand new to Game Pass for the most part, I mean 4 months in, I don't have a ton of games, so, and usually all the games I get, I beat. I got a couple that I play casually, like, you know, chilling, but in with friends and stuff, but most games I get, I finish, so, that's working out well for me so far. Oh, these explosives. I hate these explosives.
Machine gun.
Get up from up here, that's cool. In the same boat, Bezo? Yeah. I hear you. I don't blame you guys for sure. That's, you know. Yeah, if you don't use it, there's no use in game. Yeah, if I didn't use it, I wouldn't. I'd subscribe to it. Whatever they call it. I'd be like, no. I pay $16 a month for something I don't use. I love this thing. I don't know what it is. Can't even understand what he says it is. Game Pass is a great option though. That's a game where you could live off Game Pass and not have to buy any other games all year. Yeah. In a perfect world, like, you know. Like, now that I have Game Pass and everything, I always want to buy, like, the latest games and stuff. My plump friend, what are you talking about? Even brought you a little gift. Oh, wow. I fell. I didn't even see that ledge.
Shotgun!
Alright. Well, okay. I did not see that ledge at all. Oh! Okay. Auto scroller? Wait, what? Mine is left him, but it's kind of short range. Oh. Wow.
Shotgun!
Oh, I didn't make it.
Shotgun!
Thought I made it. Dude, well, maybe I gotta keep pressing, hey?
Shotgun!
I'll try that.
Thank you.
Part kind of sucks.
Shotgun.
I wasn't too smart.
Shotgun.
Damn, man. That part's hard. I think I gotta keep those enemies on this screen.
Shotgun.
Get over them and shoot down. That's what it seems like. Damn. Might found a part I'm gonna get stuck at. It's like I only have so many bullets to use to keep me up in the air. Jesus. Holy shit.
Shotgun!
kind of want to kill the enemies, and I kind of don't. Kind of new. Can't keep myself up still as long as I have bullets. Oh my god. Damn.
Shotgun!
Shit. Same time. Oh my.
Shotgun.
Almost didn't make that. Oh, you don't remember it? No.
Gun.
It sucks, that's for sure. Shit. Alright. Keep trying. Just rolled myself off. I hate it when it slows down, I don't like that. It's like, where's the platform that I can jump on?
Shotgun! Shotgun!
Fuck!
Shotgun! Shotgun!
Archos, what's up, man? Check out that team. Yeah, right there. Yes, they can. Oh, I am an idiot. Thanks, Cap.
Is that good? Can everybody hear me? Woo! We're out of here. Alright. We made it to the Aether Temple. Yep, we're back. We're back. Energy rings are off the charts. There must be something going on deep inside that temple. Let loose the goose. That is the plan. Close my app and with this audio only. Usually Milsoft says hello back. Maybe he's muted. Yeah, my headset dies like pretty quickly. App's the bullets, you're screwed. No. We're good. one by one. The bounty hunter has survived. A great opportunity to test the full potential of these magics. Okay. Let's go to the armory, see what we have unlocked. Any cool weapons? Not really. Didn't unlock anything. Those are. Whatever. Where do we go now? Any room.
Room to work. There we go.
Alright, we're good. What's over here? Oh, dude. Let's go.
Machine gun!
Over here. Nothing. Oh. All right, Cap. I'll be here. Walks with a purpose.
Oh, Sugg-gun!
I think I went back and grabbed that health. I almost didn't. That would have been bad. Oh man, that last bump I got me.
Shotgun!
Let's go. Never mind. Not here. There we go, there's my L. I remember to go back when into a get into trouble. Let's go. Ooh, this is real good on them. Them away. Can I get under there? No. Not registered in my database. Beep bop. Will you take me out to see the world? System boost. Companion unlocked. R2-D2.
Mission complete!
You have unlocked R2-D2. The end. Sounds like my job. Investigate the Forge Prison. Close. What are you doing?
Mission start!
Thank you. That down, okay. I'm about to hit it again. Alright, there we go. Thank you. Almost. Oh, I should've got that. I didn't see it. It's a little faster towards the end. Oh! That was unfortunate. Okay. Oh, I don't have my turbo yet. Oh, I missed the hell. I jumped right over it. Phase 2? No. Oh wow.
Mission complete!
That's cool. Looks like I got to take him with me. I'm gonna hit the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. See what they got for me. Delete the Void King.
Hey, Cap, welcome back.
I just took a short bathroom break, and I just got back. Stalling out? Shoddy. Is it? It only says 58% when as I went into the stage. They said it was the floating fortress. I'd be okay if it was the final stage. Surprised, but I'd be okay with it anymore. This game was long. They said destroy the void game. One by one, taking you guys out. Oh, really? Oh. Maybe I'll come back to it someday and do it on hard mode. I'll keep it on my controller. It's a great game. I've enjoyed it. I haven't 100% decided what other game I'm gonna stream. We'll see what happens.
I'm not sure yet. I went back and forth on that. I really don't know, to be honest. I wanted to do Bloodstain Ritual of the Night. We'll see. We'll see. I'm not sure. I haven't really made my decision yet. Yeah, I think this sounds like this is the final stage. Yeah, the final approach right here. This is it. This section for this area. No, I haven't. I've been wanting to for a long time, but I've never played it. Going on. Shoddy. That was a stupid place to use my turbo. Oh, maybe not. Caught me a little bit. Void King, let's go. This looks like a Castlevania, like before Dracula, doesn't it, Cap? Oh, dude, that had to have been taken from Castlevania. Yeah, all this is Castlevania. That's so funny. That is, That is so funny. Yeah. Oh, you must have gone through a lot to get here. Sadly, all your efforts will have been wasted. Oh, thanks for good luck, Kev. I take it this boss is hard. How you hit him. Learn the patterns. I gotta see how to hit him first. I just wanna see his health go down a little bit. How do I damage this guy? Oh. Oh, really? Turbo mode?
Shotgun!
Alright. Well, that's gonna be hard. Gonna build up my turbo. Maybe there's a way to build up my turbo? Try to build up my turbo and then use that, I guess. I have to shoot him. At least I know how to do it now. Alright. Here's Drac. Alright, let me get in turbo mode. Stop getting hit by those fireballs. So that gets in turbo pretty quick. Wow, it's hard to dodge those. Oh my god. I just gotta get here with more health than I have. Touché. Touché. Try not to get hit so much at the beginning. Just don't like these fireballs.